Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here in my basement. It looked kind of sewer-like, so I thought I'd use this as my setting to finally show you my Ninja Turtle action figure collection. So instead of just taking them out one by one and showing them off, I figured I'd just set them all up first, and then I'll just tell you what's here, what you're looking at. So Toast, let's get started. Starting with the modern stuff, here's some big, funny-looking turtles. These are talking ones. These are ones I actually got for my boys for Christmas. So yeah, those are fun. Also, we got Head Droppin' Donnie right there, and a Hero Masher Shredder. And then we got the four basic turtles right there. Awesome bears. Also, we got McDonald's turtles here. And dang it, Raphael is missing of this set, but I got him somewhere. My kids are always messing with the turtle toys, losing stuff. Over here, these are the turtles from the 2007 movie. We got the fighting action ones, and then the just static ones with shells that open up to put stuff in. These are all McDonald's ones. I never got the official figures for these turtles. And speaking of fast food, here are the 2003 turtles from Burger King. And dang it, Donatello is missing. I have him somewhere. Like I said, my kids are always messing with these toys. They must have lost Donatello. Toast. These are the 2003 turtles. These are totally my favorite set of just basic Ninja Turtle action figures. And also with them, here's Master Splinter and Casey Jones. Here's sort of a mushroomy Raphael from that era of turtles. And here are the, like, youngling turtles from that set of figures. Yay! Alright, continuing with the 2003 turtles. Here's Nano, Shredder, Leatherhead. Here's a pair of Foot Ninja, the regular one, and also the mutating one. Here is the Turtle Bot. This is Stonebiter. Here's one of Shredder's elite ninja guys. And that's it for the 2003 turtles that I have. Now moving on to the original classic turtles from the 80s that I grew up with. Don't they look nice? Well, guess what? Gotcha! These are not the ones from the 80s. These were re-releases that I got in 1998. These re-releases I got at KB Toys. It was 1998. And yeah, Ninja Turtles just were not popular anymore. And you know, I remember I got Pokemon Yellow the same day that I got these. They were 3 for $10, but I smiled nicely and the lady gave me 4 for $10. So I got all four turtles re-released in 1998. So that's why these look so nice. If we move on, you'll see the same figures. These are the ones that I got in the 80s. Right here, this is the Donatello I got when I was 4 years old. My first action figure that my mom bought me. Well, first Ninja Turtle action figure, that is. And yeah, I remember that same day she bought my brother this Michelangelo, my other brother this Leonardo. We later on found out that the original turtles had red masks. That's why you can see we tried painting their masks red and their armbands red. And yeah, since we were three boys, we got those three turtles. Eventually, I got Raphael, so I was the one who had two turtles. And yeah, I guess that's where it started, where I became like the turtle enthusiast of our family. So yeah, that's why I still have these old ones. And I guess eventually I did get another Donatello, the same kind, because mine was all red, so I guess I wanted another one. So yeah, these are the old 81s, super old turtle action figures. Toast. Of course, here is Splinter and April from the old series. Here are the original villains, Shredder, Bebop, Rocksteady, and Foot Soldier. Here is a shiny Foot Soldier variant that came way later, like probably mid-90s they did that variant. Also here is Krang and his Mandroid body. Here are like the Cyber Samurai turtles. You can see we got Shredder there, and Bebop also, who they made with the four turtles. That was the whole set. It's weird they never did a Rocksteady. Up here on the sewer playset, these are the fighting action turtles from early 90s. These are the ones that flip around and stuff. They have springs inside of them. The fun story. My mother is from Costa Rica, so when I was 7 years old, we went to Costa Rica for Christmas, and these were our Christmas presents, these bootleg Ninja Turtle figures. Yay! This is a little baby turtle that came with the ooze canister. You know, you buy the gooey green ooze to, you know, get your toys all yucky, and this was the turtle that came with it. If I recall, I think he glows in the dark. There are some little tiny turtles that came with these big mech suits. See, there was this cartoon show slash toy line called Mech Warrior about these soldiers that drove these like robot suits, these mech suits. So the Turtles, of course, trying to stay relevant in the mid-90s, did those. These Turtle Mech Warrior ripoffs. They also did stuff like that with, like, Treasure Trolls and everything, and Star Trek Turtles. A couple more bad guys. Here's Baxter Stockman, who's the Fly. General Trag, the Rock Soldier. The Rat King. Here's a pair of Turtle Pez dispensers. And this is a little bug guy accessory that came with Napoleon Bonafrog, I believe. Well, so far so good. Looks like we have completely filled up this box that I was stacking them on. So I guess we're going to have to move on to setting them up somewhere else. We got the mutating turtles. These are turtles that you see their shells are really big because they have pieces inside there to mutate into baby turtles. Here's the Michelangelo one I put up here. As you can see, he's in the baby turtle form. So those were pretty interesting. You can see there's also a Bebop and Rocksteady. As humans, they transform into their animal, you know, Bebop and Rocksteady. I don't know why Bebop is a white guy. Not that it's really that big of a deal, but he was a black guy in the TV show. I don't know why they made the toy a white guy. Anyway, they got a little out of hand with the mutations as they started mutating into vehicles. Here's Splinter that becomes the turtle van. Shredder becomes one of those drill vehicle things. Here's a pilot Donatello that becomes a helicopter. And then here's this other Donatello that becomes like a crash test driver kind of guy. This one was so difficult to mutate. I just left him in the car form because I did not feel like transforming him right now into a turtle. Donatello was my favorite, so I have a handful of Donatello variants. There's the like detective Donatello, vampire Donatello, like a pilot Donatello. And this one's interesting story. Like, Ninja Turtles did some crossover comics with the Savage Dragon from Image. So I think it was, who was it? Was it Jim Lee that designed these Ninja Turtle toys that were like, I don't know. They went along with these Savage Dragon Playmates toys that were specific to these crossover comics that the toys came with. So yeah, that's the Donatello to that set. I don't think they made a Leonardo in that set either. They did Michelangelo and Raphael in this crazy Image kind of style. Yeah, those are those. Intense looking fellas are called storage shell turtles. This is where their shell opens up and you can put weapons inside. So, got Leo, Mikey, and Donnie. Never got the Raphael one though. It's too bad. Here's a Samurai Leonardo variant. Don't confuse this with the Ninja Turtles 3 movie figures. This came way before. Here's a wacky, cartoony Raphael variant. And these goofy looking Donatello and Michelangelo are wind-up figures. Donatello's legs kick, his foot's missing, that's why he's lying down. And Michelangelo's his hand spins when you wind him. More variants, these are the punk rocker turtles. Never got the Michelangelo one, but believe it or not, when I was a kid, these were considered cool. My favorites to play with, these are the movie star turtles from Ninja Turtles 2. It was the four turtles, then eventually they did a second wave that had the foot soldier and Master Splinter, so there's them. And there's another Donatello. You can see how he's really beat up. See how all the turtles are really beat up, because I played with them a lot. So I did eventually get another Donatello, which is in good shape, just because mine was just so beat up. And like I said before, Donatello is my favorite. Was my favorite, is my favorite, still my favorite, so yeah. Alright, well, this second box is all filled up here. So we got quite a few more to go over still. Toast. These are the figures from the movie Ninja Turtles 3. They go to ancient Japan. So we got the four turtles. Here's some Japanese horseman guy. And can't believe Donatello's helmet broke off. Lame. So we're talking about the movies. Here's Super Shredder, Toka, and Razor. And I tell ya, I got these for my birthday when I was 7 years old. And I just started screaming. I was so happy. Because, you know, when I was 7 years old in first grade, Ninja Turtles 2 was the greatest movie ever made in the history of ever. And I didn't even know they made action figures of these guys. So when I opened up the presents on my birthday, oh man, I was just ecstatic, screaming. One of the happiest moments of my life that I still remember. Toast. And let's finish up the Ninja Turtle bad guys. Back here we got Chrome Dome. This is Dirtbag. Rhino Man, that's when Rocksteady became a superhero. Antrax, I just love Antrax, he is fantastic. Scumbug, Pizza Face, and Groundchuck. See, everyone knows Bebop and Rocksteady. Not a lot of people know Groundchuck and Dirtbag. They were that other mutant pair of bad guys. And Pizza Face, have you seen him in the new Nickelodeon cartoon? He's like Jabba the Hutt pizza bad guy now. So that's awesome. Much better than a greasy, nasty, disgusting Italian stereotype. Alrighty, so that's everyone so far. Just have one more set of figures to put up, and can't wait to be done because you can't believe how tired I am. It's like midnight now. I've been doing this all night. Toasters. Alright, so we are concluding now. We started way up here, we moved on down, and now we're all the way here to the floor. Our last group is the Ninja Turtles friends and allies. We got Casey Jones, Miyamoto Usagi, who at the time we thought was named Usagi Yojimbo, but nope, he's Miyamoto Usagi from the comic Usagi Yojimbo. And there is his descendant, Space Usagi. Here's two of the punk frogs, Napoleon Bonafrog and Genghis Frog. This is Wingnut right here. This is Metalhead. Ooh, Ace Duck. I love Ace Duck. And that is Ray Filet. There's Pandacon. That is Muckman. And in his backpack is Joe Eyeball. And here's the Fugitoid. It's so cool they made a toy of him, even though he was not in the cartoon. He was in the comics and stuff at the time, though. This is King Lionheart. And that is Burn. That is April's boss, Burn. And Worm. Oh, I always loved the Worm action figure. And I was so happy to see that they actually put him in the Nickelodeon cartoon as an actual character. So awesome bears. So that is it. That is my entire Ninja Turtle action figure collection. Actually, it's not the entire thing because I do have a lot of the really big Ninja Turtle figures. Those are back at my parents' house in California, so toast. But that's what we got here. So thank you all for watching this video. I'm hoping it's not ending up too long, but let me know in the comment section who is your favorite Ninja Turtle character and what is your best, absolute most favorite memory of a Ninja Turtle action figure. Also, let me know, are you gonna see the Ninja Turtles in Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows movie coming out? I'm gonna say this week, hoping I can have this video done this week. Hopefully it's not last week that it came out, so toasters. And again, thanks for watching. If you like collection videos, be sure to subscribe, because I have a lot of toys to show off. So, toast. Hello, non-Ultimate Life Forms. If you like Ninja Turtles, you should check out Luigi's review of the new Ninja Turtle movie, Out of the Shadows. Shadow. I'm Shadow. Anyway, also if you like Ninja Turtles, you should check out Sonic's Easter Egg Hunt, where he tracks down Ninja Turtle cameos throughout all the Sonic comics. Bebop and Rocksteady are in there too. So, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Chaos Control!